Okay, today we've got some, let's see, what is this? Pure gold. We bought this at the Yankee Creek Dredge up by Stanley, Idaho. So it was a whopping, as you can see, $10. So we'll go through it and see what we got. And see if it's worth $10. Probably not, but so there's the inside of the little card that came with it. And had a pan. Alright, first off, let's let a little get dry. Let's just make that one float. Okay, nothing in that bag. Looks almost like, kind of looks like play sand, but let's see if there's any magnetics in it. Not a lot. There's unblock sands.
We'll pan that out later.
All right, there's not much, so we're just gonna pan the whole thing at once. getting down to the bottom of it. I'm starting to see blacks in, so that's good. I think I saw a little bit of gold in there. I don't want an edge. Yep. You see that gold coming through? So we've got a few flakes. Alright, let's switch it over to the smaller side. See, it's starting to come through. Alright, there you have it about. Hopefully you can see a lot. Let's get it in the sun a little bit. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 little itty bitty flakes. But for $10, what do you expect? Alright, I think we're done with this one. We'll catch you on the next one.